former Bangladesh Cricket Board, BCB, President Mustafa Kamal, who is now the finance minister in the Bangladesh government, said Shakib al Hasan's ban is a big loss for the country. Shakib has shown dishonesty by owning up to the mistake, but he should have informed the Bangladesh Cricket Board or the Bangladesh Prime Minister earlier. He added, "Subscribe to the channel for more news."